It hurts to love someone and not be loved in return. But what is more painful is to love someone and never find the courage to let that person know how you feel. Maybe God wants us to meet a few wrong people before meeting the right one, so that when we finally meet the right person, we will know how to be grateful for that gift. Love is when you take away the feeling, the passion, and the romance in a relationship, and find out you still care for that person. A sad thing in life is when you meet someone who means a lot to you, only to find out in the end that it was never meant to be, and you just have to let go. When the door of happiness closes, another opens, but oftentimes we look so long at the closed door that we don't see the one which has been opened for us. The best kind of friend is the kind you can just be with, never say a word, and then walk away feeling like it was the best conversation you've ever had. It is true that we don't know what we've got until we lose it, but it's also true that we don't know what we've been missing until it arrives. Giving someone all your love is never an assurance that they love you back. Don't expect love in return. Just wait for it to grow in their heart. But if it doesn't, be content it grew in yours. There are things you'd love to hear that you would never hear from the person whom you would like to hear them from. But don't be so deaf as not to hear it from the one who says it from their heart. Never say goodbye if you still want to try. Never give up if you still feel you can go on. Never say you don't love a person anymore if you can't let go. Love comes to those who still hope, although they've been disappointed. To those who still believe, although they've been betrayed. To those who still need to love, although they've been hurt before. And to those who have the courage and faith to build trust again. It takes only a minute to get a crush on someone, an hour to like someone, and a day to love someone, but it takes a lifetime to forget someone. Don't go for looks, they can deceive. Don't go for wealth, even that fades away. Go for someone who makes you smile, because it takes only a smile to make a dark day seem bright. Hope you find the someone that makes you smile.